ये डिफ़ॉल्ट होता है. यू कैन गो टू जनरेट एंड गेट ब्रशेस एंड यू कैन फाइंड ऑल दीज बेस मेशेस हियर इन द मॉडलिंग सेक्शन. There are animals and vehicles also, and in the people you can find the realistic 3D models of humans. So we're gonna start with the front facade. Sorry. You can do that, and this whole recording will be posted on the channel, so you can watch it anytime you want. Oh yeah, you are audible. Yep, much better now. No, just the modeling today. Maybe just the block out. Yeah. Yeah, from Mac. Yes. Little bit of everything. Freelance, full time, and YouTube. Everything has its own perk. In freelance, I get more time for other things. And in YouTube, you can make whatever you want, actually. There's no deadlines or anything. Yep. Yes, definitely. Not in Lakshya Digital particularly, but I've tried in other companies. No, there are many companies. Lakshya is one of the leading companies in gaming industry, but if you are looking for, yep, there is wood swords and I think Technicolor is also in Gurgaon. Sorry, Keyword Studios, right. Technicolor is in Haldwani. Haldwani. Yep. And I think it's in Jaipur also. Yeah. No, just I've tried Max and Maya. That's it. Although Blender has some good plugins to work with, and I really want to learn the geometry nodes. Yeah, it totally depends on you which software you're comfortable with. I've been working in Maya for past 4-5 years, so I don't mind. I think I'm quite comfortable with it. Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. If I see some good tutorial on YouTube and it's of Blender or Max or even Cinema 4D, I try to replicate it in Maya and see if I can create the same thing using the tools that's available in Maya. You can definitely do that. I think it's gonna take some time for the Indian industry to switch to Blender, but it's gonna happen. Blender is I think industry standard now. Yep. Yeah, I learned that in Mac also. Yes. Yeah, I did a diploma in CGI arts and multimedia creation. So I learned pretty much everything from Photoshop to composition in software like Nuke. So everything was involved, like graphic designing, video editing, motion graphics, 3D modeling, and all the sectors of 3D art. Oh yeah. Initially I was going for the animation, but then I thought 3D modeling looks more promising. I not really actually. There's a thing called specialization if you're doing any courses from an institute. So at the end of the course, there were 6 months left on my course. So then I had to choose what kind of specialization I'm going for. So I opted in for the animation, but after taking 2 or 3 classes, I thought no, I'm more interested in 3D modeling. So I switched it. And I did the specialization in 3D modeling. Yeah. Is this the mechanical lion model from Nextroot? Yeah. That's going good. I think there's some pinching around here. Yeah. But overall, it looks good. Also, you maintained the core topology here. You should have done same thing for these parts as well. You have some triangles here. The triangles are also fine, but if you are going to maintain the cores, you should do it for the entire model. But overall, good job. Yes, I posted a series on my channel. Are you new to the server or the channel as well? Okay. I think I posted an environment for landscape designing in Unreal Engine. I'll drop the link after the stream. Sorry. Oh yeah, I changed the grid size. I'll show you. Normally it's I think 105. I switched it so that I can match the grid size to Unreal. I also posted a tutorial about this. So I change the unit size and the grid size so that I can match it with the Unreal, so I don't have to scale up my model every time I port them to Unreal Engine. I'm from NCR. You must have heard of Ghaziabad. Yep. Born and brought up in that place. Yeah. I don't. sorry. They mainly understand that it's something to do with graphics, so I say, yeah, I'm a graphic designer. And then they ask me to design the logo for them for free. But then the PUBG got popular in lockdown and started telling people that I designed games like that. not the PUBG, but stuff like that. Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. It's cheap labor in India. There's this new mobile game. It's like yeah, Mayan agree. Yes, I watched the trailer yesterday. Yeah, it seemed cool. It wasn't that bad. And there's one more game coming. It's called Mumbai Gullies. Bombay based company is developing this game. And yeah, Nickel Mug. Yeah. Sorry, Rajiv, who? Rajiv Mehta? Oh, Razi, yeah, I played Razi. Yeah, it's based on, I think, Hindu mythology. Yep, I played it. Yeah, it's more like the Assassin's Creed Chronicles. Yep, I actually don't play top-down games that much, but I liked it. It could have been better, but it's something better than nothing. At least, yeah, at least people are starting to develop their games. No, I live with my family. No privacy, but I don't have to pay rent. Yeah. Oh, it's around 3300 polygons. Not that much. I thought it would be much, much higher, like 15k or something. But we still have to model the windows and the doors. No, I'm just going to leave it like this. It's pretty optimized already. I mean, we can reduce the poly count by baking all these, but I think for a small environment like this, if it's under like 5k or 6k, it's fine, as long as you're not going to use it in a very low poly budget game. For mobile game, you'll have to probably bake it and reduce it to like 2500 polys, maybe less. Yep. Oh, in an hour. Hey, Divyang. Hey, Lucky. PD the Gamer. Yes, it's being recorded and it will be posted tomorrow. It's been a month since I've posted anything on the channel. Yes, I think it's been 33 or 34 days. So I think I'm going to leave it here, and probably tomorrow I'm going to finish it and model these doors and windows, and maybe if I'm going to continue this, I'll do it on stream. And this is for thumbnail. Yep. I'm going to give it this thumbnail until we have textured it and render it finally.